I'm a self-confessed fangirl.
Help me.
I got VIP.
I've waited 10 months to get my VIP, but Killua took it.
They're like normal kids, and then they're like really hot and famous now.
And do I get paid?
They're so beautiful and funny and...
And I beat my daughter half to death to try to get a ticket, so...
Who's One Direction again? I just got out of the shower. How I got my ticket? Well, I saw this guy and I sung to him and he died, so I took his ticket. Yeah.
Lord have mercy! Look at it!
I love you, Justin. Don't ever leave me.
Sorry, Justin. I left you to Lame, Harry, and these guys. Love you, Harry. And the band. Love me.
Harry Styles loves cats, and I love cats, so
that's why I stole his.
Help me, she feeds me too much.
So here I am at their house to try return their cat, but usually I sneak in through there, but...
Wendy's biggest fan. Jumped into a complete stranger's luggage and ended up here in London, right outside of Harry Styles' house, in his dumpster. Oh, oh my gosh, it's Harry Styles' toothbrush. Incoming! Oh.
Would you care for some tea and crumpet, Zane?
Oh, this is hot. I'm eating bangers and mash.
Would anybody care for some more of my dinner biscuits? I would, Harry, thank you so much.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hello.
No, I'm at Stacy's. I know what a restraining order is. Oh, my gosh.
Niall got a pretty nasty case of athlete's foot.
Oh, and then they're about to get dunked.
I am now one of them.
We have unfinished business, Neil.
At the airport last night, but hundreds of One Direction fans finally got a glimpse of the teen heartthrobs this afternoon.
Stop avoiding me, Neil. Neil, don't touch your hands. She doesn't wash those hands, Neil.
While they've experienced welcomes like this all around the world.
Neil, what are you doing? Neil, don't walk away from this. I love you, Neil. Neil, I'll see you at your house. I know where you live. Neil, stop ignoring me.
Harry just posted a shirtless photo. Oh my god.
Since 92 or 94. What year were you born again?
Who told Harry he was beautiful? No. Oh my gosh, I'm so mad right now. I could just punch someone. I'm literally so angry. I'm about to go punch my dog. Oh. No, love. I just should have three
Harry's
ready by December 1st and you do not have them. You know what? No, I'm about ready to kick yourself off the fandom. Someone's threatening my Louis, my small Louis. They just don't know what's coming. I should get them and carve the fingers in tiny pieces like I do my watermelon. Nobody threatens my Louis.
What's One Direction without Zayn's high notes? Why? I'm crying blood.
But proud about your life choices, son.
This is Chris, though he would rather be called Carissa because he wants to be a 1D fangirl.
Okay, I want your honest opinion. Who do you think I should date, Harry or Neil?
Oh, a tough choice. I hate you, son.
There's nothing wrong with how I look.
You look like Goldilocks.
Yes, or I look like a One Directioner.
But I didn't raise you to become a directioner.
No, this is my life now, Mom. I'm a part of the Fangirls.
Chris!
Carissa!
Sorry, Carissa.
Get it right! So who should I date? Lame, Neil, or Harry?
They all suck like you, son.
Wow! Down in here!
So, Chris, you entered. We need to talk about the hair.
But my hair is beautiful, Mom.
Except it looks like Goldilocks from the Three Bears.
No, it doesn't.
Please take off the wig.
But Mom, I was born this way.
Well, I didn't raise you this way. I've also heard that you have been kidnapping some of them.
Because they didn't sign my ding-dong.
But you can't sneak out and kidnap One Direction just because they wouldn't sign your doodahs.
It's okay because their cat got stolen and they signed my bum.
Chris, no, you don't kidnap or steal.
But I didn't steal the cat.
And stop acting this way. Take off the wig and let One Direction free and stop with all these fanfictions. Or else you'll have to go to prison.
Prison?
Yes, prison. Because you kidnapped them and their cat for fanfictions.
There they were, sitting in the park, having their afternoon tea. And then I walked up to them, and tied them up and brought them home. And then I shoved my tongue down
Chris,
their throat.
Stop, Chris, just please stop.
But I'm up to the best part.
No, Chris, just ask me what you can and cannot do.
Can I listen to their songs?
Yes.
Can I stalk them?
No.
Can I break into their house?
No, son.
Can I bring a pet home?
I'm not letting a pet in my house.
Can I kidnap one of them?
No, forget it. I'm out. Son, you're a disappointment and embarrassment to our family.
Fan fiction.